get to the bottom, I go back to the top of the slide, where I stop and I turn and I go for a ride. Do I get to the bottom and I see you again? Tell me, come on, tell me the answer. Well, you may be a lover, but you ain't no dancer. Helter-skelter, helter-skelter, helter-skelter. Will you, won't you, make me make you? Coming down fast, but it let me break you. Tell me the answer. You may be a lover, but you ain't no dancer. Look out, helter-skelter, helter-skelter, helter-skelter. Well, I get to the bottom of the back at the top of the slide, and I stop and I turn and I go for a ride, and I get to the bottom and I see you again. Yeah. What do you, don't you, want me to make you? I'm coming down fast, but if anything breaks you, tell me the answer. But you ain't no dancer. Look out, helter-skelter, helter-skelter, helter-skelter. There we have it, a single guitar version, acoustic guitar version of that, of Helter Skelter by the Beatles. I'm very sorry, but I had to do it, apparently. So let's get to it. Standard tuning, no capos, doing it in the same key as the original version, okay. So, yes, I do apologise for the singing, but there we go. Someone has to do it. So the introduction, let's get straight into it, shall we? So what I did for the introduction is basically I started off with this double stop. I'm playing the fifth fret of the second string with my first finger, and my third finger is playing the seventh fret of the top E string, just the second string and the top E string, okay? I play those two together and sort of slide it off, yeah? That sort of thing. So that's 5th fret of the 2nd string, 7th fret of the 1st, okay? And then we do this rundown, starting off with the 3rd finger. I'm playing with my 3rd finger, you can use whichever finger you want. 3rd fret of the 2nd string, along with the top E string, just the top E string and the 2nd string again. 3rd fret, 2nd string, top E string open. And he does it for about, you know, that long, and then he starts singing over the top of it, okay? So, when I get to the bottom and I go back to the top of the slide, and you go down to the 2nd fret on the 2nd string, slide it, a stop and a turn, and I go for a 1st fret 2nd string, and along with the top E string, all along with top E string all the way open on all of this, okay? To a G chord. You can play a G chord like that, or a G chord, bar chord, whichever, as long as it's a G chord, okay? So once again, let's get that far. So this double slide, 5th on the 2nd, 7th on the 1st, pluck those two together, slide off. Then 3rd fret, 2nd, top E string open. When I get to the bottom, I go back to the top of the 2nd fret of the 2nd string. da 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 da. First fret, second string. Da 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 da. Well, I see you at G. Yeah. Right. Now what I'm doing, there's a lot of this in this track, and that's basically an E7. It's an E chord, straightforward E chord, but with your pinky on the third fret of the second string, all six strings, and it's basically playing bom bom ching da bom bom ching. It's sort of bom bom ching da bom bom ching all the way through this E7 bit. Okay, so to come out of that, oh yeah, does it twice, and then the singing comes in. You carry on playing that E chord. Okay, don't you want me to love you? Love you. Tell me. Come on, tell me. It's a G chord again. Tell me the answer. And then just a single A. Well, you put this on because tell me the answer. Well, you must be, sorry, you may be a lover, but you ain't no dancer. So let's do the whole thing. So it's G. Tell me the answer. Single A. Just a straightforward single A, or you play an A bar chord on the fifth fret if you want. But I'm playing an A here. Okay, so let's get that far. So, very slowly, I play it slowly, okay? When I get to the bottom, I go back to the top of the slide, where I stop and I turn and I go for a ride, till I get to the bottom and I see you again. You want me to love you? I'm coming down fast, but I'm miles above you. Tell me. Come on, tell me the answer. Well, you may be a lover, but you ain't no dancer. And then we go back to two lots of the E chord and the E7th chord again. Well, and then we go into Helter Skelter. Okay, ching. Right, so what it is, I'm playing a lazy A, that's barring the second fret of the fourth, third, and second strings, first finger, and I'm playing open fifth string, the A string open, obviously, and it's like, do two hits on that, and then you add your third finger to the fourth fret of the D string, fourth string. Okay, so it goes. Hell, hell, to scale to. Right. Okay, and then you go this little run. Okay, so what that is, it's open, open third. Third string open, so. Fourth on the fourth string. Second on the fourth string. So. Open third. Fourth on the fourth, second on the fourth, open fourth, fourth on the fifth, the A string, second on the fifth string, open fifth string. So it's right, open third, fourth on the fourth, second on the fourth, open fourth, fourth on the fifth, second on the fifth, open fifth. So it goes bom ching for bom, but slowly. Helter Skelter. Okay? And then we play the same thing on an E chord, that sort of thing. But you can, two ways you can do this. You play an E chord and put your pinky up to the fourth fret on the fifth string. Okay? Right, or you can just bar the second fret of the fifth string and the fourth string with your first finger and do like you did on the A, but just up a string. So barring the second fret of the fifth string and the fourth string, and third finger goes up to the fourth fret of the fifth string. Right, so, and then you do this, the next riff, which is the same again, but up a string. So starts on the fourth string, fourth fret fifth string, second fifth string, open fifth string, fourth on the bottom E string, second on the bottom E string, and then bottom E string. So open fourth, fourth on the fifth, second on the fifth, open fifth, fourth on the bottom E, second on the bottom E, open bottom E. Okay. So coming out of the verse where it goes, you're a lover but you ain't no dancer. Julie's, well, helter skelter, helter skelter, helter skelter. Okay, so it does another one on the A. Okay, goes back to the A for a second time. Okay, and then on the record, what happens on the record is you play a double stop, fifth fret of the second string along with the top E string, double E note. Yeah, and what you do is you hit that, and then you gradually bend, keep hitting it, and bend up the second string, and back to the E seventh. Okay, so that's it. Fifth fret, second string, along with the top E string, and you hit those two, and then gradually bend up this second string. And then you're into the second verse, which is basically similar but slightly different. Okay, so coming out, let's get that far, shall we? Let's do the whole thing up to that point. Okay, so here we go. When I get to the bottom, I go back to the top of the slide, where I stop and I turn and I go for a ride, till I get to the bottom and I see you again. Yeah, yeah. Do you, don't you want me to love you? I'm coming down fast, but I'm miles above you. Tell me, tell me, tell me, come on, tell me the answer. Well, you may be a lover, but you ain't no dancer. There's helter skelter, helter skelter, helter skelter. Right, that's as far as we've got. Okay, actually, I'm on that helter skelter. I'm not sure, to be honest, whether it's, if you, unless you, you could also just go two lots of the A, one lot of the finger on the fourth fret. You could do it that way, and then, but I think it's twice. I think it is. Yeah, I think it is twice actually. So as I told you originally, I think. It's one of those things, you think about it and think, well, I'm not sure, but I think it is twice. Two on each. Then the riff. And the same on the E chord. Okay, so anyway, we're at the end of the first verse and the first chorus now. So it does two or four, which however many you want to do, of this coming out of that after that bend. I think it's four at that point. You go into the next verse. Will you, won't you, will you, won't you, want me to make you? I'm coming down fast, will it make you, break you? So now we go into the G, okay? Tell me, tell me, tell me. See, it's slightly different to the first verse. It goes straight into the G. There's no bit on the E before it goes into the G, okay, on the third line, okay? So from the beginning again, will you, won't you, want me to make you? I'm coming down fast, but I don't want to break you. G. Tell me, tell me the answer. A, baby, a lover, but I ain't no dancer. Right, you know the rest now. Helter skelter. Helter skelter. Whatever. Helter skelter. Then you can do your bend again if you want. And two. Then then it does four of these again, and then it does the sort of solo bits come in, and you go to A, okay? Back to E7, back to A, back to E and 7 stop. And then you go back to the intro again, where it goes, when I stop at the bottom, I go back to the top of the slide, and I stop, and I turn, and I go for a ride, and I get to the bottom, and I see you again. Yeah, 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 yeah. Just the same as usual now. If you want me to make you, I'm coming down fast, but don't let me break you. G. Tell me the answer. You may be a lover, but you ain't no dancer. Chorus. Cows, helter, skelter. Helter, skelter. And then bend if you like. What I did then was the ending, okay, because there's obviously there's lots of bits of in and outs and fading in and outs and all that sort of thing, so I just went straight into the ending. So at that point, so coming out of that, after that bend, and all it is, it's the second riff, it's the E7th as usual, and then the second riff, fourth string open, fourth on the fifth, second on the fifth, open fifth, fourth on the bottom, second on the bottom, open E. There you have my mediocre version of Helter Skelter from the Beatles on the single acoustic. Have fun. Best if we probably have a couple of beers before you kick into this one. See you later for another lesson. Bye for now.